Riverhawks of UMass Lowell at home at Saga Center tonight, welcoming the Binghamton Bearcats. Hands off to Owens, gets space, nice. Going to the basket for two.
Over. So him and Sessoms will be a nice matchup today.
Withers slept to his own devices in the short corner. He was in rhythm, passed on the three. Feed Saar in the post. He draws a foul.
Easy in transition.
Saar was a bit out of control there. Noel, pretty shot. It's no good. Board pulled down by Mills. Ball movement has been crisp, though, for UMass Lowell so far. Back in transition, Richard Caldwell. Mitchell had a rough game last time out against Hartford as a lob to the tin. Noel catches, goes up, and lays it in. He's got nine. Prior to back up to a seven-point Binghamton lead. Mitchell left alone, hoists up three and buries it. 28-22 Binghamton. Bearcats back into his zone, and Withers shreds it. Rebound grab by Petcash. Binghamton back on offense. Back door on the baseline. Tinsley, one dribble using the rim as a defender.
Recognize that the cut back door was there.
Well, we talked about the scoring for Sessoms, but he also leads the team with 4.5 assists per game. Lutete buries his first three. 20 and counting to play. Noel, spin cycle.
Come on.
Owens, good cut. Dribble drive. Noel rises and rocks the rim. Good cut, good feed, and that's how this one will end. 85-66. Convincing W for UMass Lowell.